completely.
Well, we're talking about opportunities given the opportunity. Ravi Papara's come into this game and he's taken the opportunity. 3-for-7 now, he's given headaches. And Tom Moody and co now, and that's what you've got to do when you're given the opportunity. What's the right setup? I just wonder if he was bowling him a beach ball, would he hit it? Or a basketball? He's missing them by a long way here.
Oh dear. That's the sorry state the couple of Victorians are in at the moment. Again, that's got to be close. It is. He missed it again and hit the pads. And up goes that running finger. They've gone for the review here, I think.
Well, you don't blame the going to review. The last roll of the dice. Let's have a little look. We've got to go through the process. The front foot, I reckon that's okay. There's a long way back. Now let's have a look. Pitching line. Yeah, it did. Did it straighten up? Oh, yeah, it did. On most occasions, you'd walk for that. I can't see there's an inside edge. And you got the sickening feeling as a batsman, you know you're in a lot of trouble. I'll probably go for ultra edge on the inside. It's the process. And there's no murmur there at all until it hits the pad. I love this technology. Looks good at forward defensive, you just missed it.
Just went down the wrong line and left that yawning gap between bat and pad and hit him in the back flap.
Okay, let's have a look. I reckon it's hit two-thirds up middle. Let's have a little look. Oh, it's missed middle, but it's got a whole lot of leg.
A whole lot of leg is good enough to tell the umpire that it's going to be out. There you go. There should be confirmation of that. There. Finish.